out of this logging camp if we're smart.
Just glad it's ours.
Watch yourself. Twins won't back down now.
You know where to find me.
Beans can be so happy to deal with that.
I'll be there when I'm there.
I was sorry to hear about Rush.
Let's go. People can't shoot.
Runs a prison, so fucking what? You the twin. Close enough to count the nose hairs? Well, I gotta... Now, normally, I just walk you up and introduce you to the twins straight off. But I'm on the outside fucking up. That's not important. What's important is that now, the twins are all over this guy, Frank. Like he's their best in the fucking warden of the prison. And here... Such a dick. But what it is Lou has a thing for me. And she wants... Okay? Why else would they even talk to that asshole? You gotta kill Frank. And here's how we do it. Prison warden, right? So I take you to the prison, and that gets you close to Frank, and you just fucking take him out. Take that motherfucker out. And I'll explain the rest of the plan on the way. Try it. Just stash your gear here. The prisoners don't go. Then I'll drive you in. What do you know? Orange is...
Let's go.
So you're... How killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? Now, the Derby's coming up. The winner of the Derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the highwaymen bigwigs. Win the Derby, since personal space. The problem is, the Derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot. Guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the Derby. That's right. You see the genius I am? And boom, he's a driver short. So I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I be... But first, Frank's gotta go. Without any weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Hey, it's Lil Fucker. Imagine that, Lil Fucker in his garbage truck. Hope you got something good in the truck bed there, Lil Fucker. Hope it's worth a fucking while.
The hell you want, Lil Fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die.
If you cut out their tongues.
Plenty of tongues where those came from.
I'm not listening. Those shits gave the rabbit something, and I want to know what it is. I can't do anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this.
I know what I'm doing.
Hate to barge in.
We're busy.
I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk. I want to hear this.
Jesus.
I'll handle this one. What are you doing here?
Maybe if I pretend to be, they'll dump my body outside and I can escape.
I would wear a rotting wolf to look at me.
Out of here. I know which one has the key. Back into the I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking, if I had the guts. I know how to get out of here. I know key back inside. They took for I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking, if I had the guts.
Apocalypse. Why am I afraid of the dark out here?
Same noise. Like wolves out here, pack and party all night.
Yeah. fighting.
See a single creepy mountain man out here, I'm gonna lose it.
Shut up. The fuck! Sit your ass down! Lie down and die!